The disciplinary court has pitched camp in Mityana district to deal with cases reported officers engaging in armed robbery. It's understood that three officers were charged with behaving in what's been described as a scandalous manner and also engaging in acts of corruption. Our reporter has more on that.
Prosecution alleges that the two officers tried to aid robbery suspects that had been arrested. The accused are Dennis Chepkoyet, the OC operations at Mityana Police Station, and Amos Isanga, a police driver. Early last week, there was a robbery at Nyanzi Swamp on Mityana Busuju Road, where a Mityana trader was robbed of over 30 million shillings. As the court starts its hearing, Peter Mokalazi, one of the suspects who is a civilian, said he got in touch with the police officers through his friend Yoweri Chironde. They asked the officers to help them have their colleague and motorbike released.
When we reached that place, Chironde made a phone call. When he called, that gentleman who I've already talked about came.
According to Mokalazi, the officers charged them 12 million shillings, which he paid through Chironde at Millennium Pub. He told the court that together with Chironde, they handed over the money to Isanga, who was with Chepkoyet. The officers were said to have picked the money in a white premium saloon car. Isanga then handed the money to Chepkoyet. The following day, the police officers allegedly asked for more money, saying that another officer was failing the process and had to be paid. They then arranged to meet at a washing bay at Renzori Stage in Mityana town, where they gave Chepkoyet 2 million shillings. Chironde says the two officers later asked for more 500,000 shillings, which they handed to them with a promise that they would not be charged. Unfortunately, the police's flying squad unit arrested them. Charles Birunji, the chairperson of the police disciplinary court, said they hope to handle all cases so culprits are brought to book.
28 provided the various sentences which can be provided or handed over to someone who has been convicted of a disciplinary offense. These ones, among them, include fines, warnings, or what we call reprimand, a severe reprimand,
This story was compiled by Luke Kajiri for the news in Mityana District.